And you running, I seen you in that car and everything. Just to be as honest as you can. You got me? So yeah, thanks. Okay, so this is stuff you already got out of the car. Okay, so we're probably looking at somebody stolen stuff and these radios. I don't know if you guys heard about it on your ship, but you had a bunch of car workers involved and using these two-way radios. We managed to get on one of their frequencies and listen to the warning about the catch. So it looks like this is probably at least one of the two guys that were doing that. So this is a good hit for us because we get this guy with a stolen call. We get all the traffic. And it looks like we probably
solved that. Mom, yeah. Everybody's happy. They get their car back. Apparently undamaged. There's no interest. Crime time on Spidey. Your one. Salvage. How do you do wowing dumb stuff with this 1956?
Vitamins called the Vitamins, which will keep that car running well over the machine. Be thinking that week's next Friday. We've got a wedding reception next week. Wait, it's incredible. We didn't want to see that. Fuck it.
Other part three have been doing, I didn't say part one or part two. So we can't really make a road again now. Come to the road. Podcast, Lewis.
shift after about 9 years, I guess. So what I'm finding is that A shift is just almost as busy and does actually act as graveyard power. So we've got some people across the street here trying to drag us down. We'll stop and see what's going on here.
Good one.
£70 beer, hopefully. Yeah, it's gonna be £70 VR PN. Salute, Quid. Call then.
Would you mind telling me what happened today?
Well, the gentleman came to the grocery store and
I'm going to get in the grocery store and £3.
$375.
Stay tuned for past 7.